Okay, I built one of I've just built a box for this. It's called ZVS, zero volt switching, and there has three outputs: center coil, and then the top coil, and the right coil or the bottom. And there are four turns: the top on the top side, then there's a center tab, and then there's four turns on the bottom. And this is just a chicken stick, and this is the output. And I'm gonna now step on a foot switch, which is on the floor, and you're gonna see the flames. And what I'll do is I'm gonna turn off the lights here, and then run that flame one more time so you can see it easier. There, we can melt some of that plastic. Okay, that's what we'll do for this little demo. Okay, and now what it's made out of, as I mentioned, it has the one of these ZVS zero volt switching unit. I bought this one with a plastic container so people don't put their hands in there. And then this part here is a transformer that is a high voltage transformer taken out of a television set that I took apart. And this particular one is a model of B as a boy SC25-T1010A. So I don't know if that's clear on the video or not, but I will try show it like that. And basically, on the bottom of this transformer is one point that would ground this high voltage side. So there are a bunch of videos on the internet that show you how to do it. And then I put it on a piece of board. Put some feet on it and holding it down with a zip tie, because this is not a permanent installation, and because I'm planning to use the ZVS for some other experiments. But it's really, really simple, if you work with it, of course you're going to work at your own risk. Don't blame me or anybody else on the internet for what you do. If you do not understand that this is a super high voltage and this will kill you, then don't even attempt doing it. But for people who want to do it, there are four terms, and then a center tap, which means you bring out a little loop of the wire where you then solder a tap in there. So that becomes the middle wire, because there are three connectors here, top, middle, and the bottom of the coil. This wire here is cut off, because it's not being used. And then there's a bunch of other pins on the bottom here that are not used, but since I buried them in this plastic, in this foam, there's no need to know what to do with them. So, but there it is, very simple. And I'm also powering it up with a battery pack that runs at 25 volts. It's a 18650 batteries, ton of them in here. Within a controller board, but this is out of one of those hoverboards that I salvaged. So it would probably perform a little bit better because it can go based on here, based on the input. It says that I can put in as much as 30 volts. So 5 more volts will probably give me a little bit bigger spark. But it's not necessary for 5 volts. Anyway, hope you like it. If you make one, be careful. If you don't know what you're doing, don't play with it, because you will make just one mistake and you can get hurt really badly or die.